My name is Eileen Malcolm, and this is your video orientation for LJS 497, an elegant manual on the astrolabe quadrant from the Schoenberg collection at the University of Pennsylvania. This manuscript is on paper in Latin. It's written in a humanistic cursive script and was copied in the early 16th century. It provides computational methods for determining the positions of stars, the 12 houses of the horoscope, altitude, and latitude. There is a large diagram depicting the quadrant's use in locating a star, including a face in the margin that indicates the appropriate position for an astronomer. On the following page, there are two tables indicating the ascensions of the zodiac signs and the attributes of the fixed stars. Other illustrations and tables in this manuscript include the back of the quadrant, tables providing the times of sunrise and sunset at 45 degrees north, a square diagram showing the computation of the astrological houses for November 14th, 1501, two diagrams showing how to measure the height of a tower, this is one of them, and some geometric diagrams with length and area measurements. The manuscript is bound in a reused leaf from a 12th century copy of a work by Augustine, written in the Berry form of the rare Beneventan script, which developed in southern Italy. This has been your video orientation for LJS 497. High-resolution images of this manuscript and accompanying metadata are available online at Penn.